Left side, Armani Moore gets it down low, Hubs. Hubs turns, puts it up in front, good. Now gives to Moore, he's gonna launch a three over the top and hits.
Money.
Bachman, top of the key, Phillips. He drives down the lane to the basket, lays it in.
Strong move, he likes to go to the basket.
Gray for LSU, leads a 3-on-2 break. Gray to the basket, his shot's blocked by Armani Moore.
That was
an authoritative block by Armani Moore.
Sure was.
Pass down low, Schofield banks it up and in off the glass. Bachman just turns and fires a three and hits. Armani's running the point now. Gives to Bachman, top of the key, a three is good. Back-to-back three-pointers by Devin Bachman. Gets a pick from Simmons, goes in on Reese, and Armani Moore blocks it out of bounds. Right side, it goes to Armani Moore. Simmons has him. Drop it down low to Schofield. Fakes, spins on Victor, follow-away 10-footer, good. Pass in the corner, Patterson fakes, now he fires, that shot's no good. Going high to get the rebound is Phillips. He sets sail the other way, drops it off right side to Bachman. Bachman to Moore, now he's going hard to the basket, goes in traffic and scores.
Sweet move, nobody wanted to get in front of him.
Hubs way out on the left wing.
There we
gets
go.
Gets to Mostella, cut to the basket against Hornsby and lays it up and in. Moore in front court. Goes right to the basket, kicks it off to Mostella, fires and hits a three.
Money! Great play by Armani and great shot by Mostella.
Armani drives free throw line. Fires a pass, Mostella drives, shoots it over Simmons and it stays in.
Little floater.
Clearly wiped it off. Inbounds, Hubs gets the pass from Armani Moore and slams it right in front of the rim. Stuck in the lane, gets it back out front, Mostella. Mostella shoots, long range three, good.
It worked out.
Tennessee with 17:08 to go. Phillips gives to Armani Moore. He's gonna take a three, top of the key. Rattles out, no good. Alexander gets the rebound and scores, and he's fouled.
Big job play by Kyle Alexander on that rebound putback.
Phillips fires a pass ahead to Hubs. Hubs fakes, goes in, scores, and he's fouled.
Now that was a good pass.
Moore to work the inbounds. Throws to Phillips, cutting to the basket, lays it off with a left hand going down the right side of the lane.
They knew they were going to score. They knew they were going to score on Hubs the time before.
Victor now has the ball slapped away, and Bachman steals. Gives to Phillips. Phillips goes in for the layup, good.
Great play.
Reese gets the ball into Bachman.
Might be a layup drill. Break it.
Pass to Phillips, crossover, goes to the basket, gives to Reese. Reese gets the Schofield and slams.
What'd I tell you?
112 to go in the game. Armani Moore free throw line shot is on the way and good.
I mean, they're giving it to you.
Bachman holds it. 5 seconds. Gives to Armani Moore. Drives down the lane. Misses. And then Hubs tips it in. Phillips top of the key. Turns. Fires a long, long jumper. Good. Now to Armani Moore. He drives against Victor. Goes to the basket.
Yeah.
Lays it up and in.
Went right around.
Bachman. Gives to a cutter, Hubs goes under the basket, lays it up and in.
There's another.
Front brings to the top of the key. Now he knifes to the free throw line, puts up a floater, good.
He just dribbled in there.
Bends on Armani Moore, fakes, and Derek Reese blocks his shot from behind. Gets to Hubs. Waits for
a smart play.
The Cavalry to come back and help him. Victor just took too long to wind up, and then Reese came from behind and blocked the shot. And here's Bachman, free throw line, shoots and hits.
Same spot, right on the logo, all day long.
Bachman's got it left side, top of the key. Fires it right side, Armani Moore.
Get in
one
there.
1 second on the shot clock, and he hits it. Hubs now back to Reese, turns, fires the shot clock at one. The ball is taken by Hubs after Simmons just tried to bat it to a teammate. Armani Moore, top of the key.
Well, he'll foul
it. Drives against Simmons, goes in with a left hand and scores.
Well, Simmons ain't gonna foul it.
Go one-on-one on Armani, does, takes it to the basket. Reese blocks another shot. Bachman gives in front court to Phillips. Phillips drives to the basket, now kicks it off Armani Moore, down the lane for the layup, good. Assist from Phillips. A pass to Hubs at midcourt. Hubs takes it all the way down the lane to the basket and lays it in. There was no resistance from LSU. It has 10 on the game, another double-double for him. Here's Hubs, gets a pass at front court, takes it to the rim and slams it home. They lob it in, and there's the buzzer as the Tennessee Volunteers play inspired basketball. Everybody steps up as Tennessee gets one of its biggest wins on its home floor this year. From Thompson-Boling Arena, Tennessee 81, LSU 65.